Bulletin with me, Lola.
And me, Erica.
Attention all girls, there will be a free career forum for all girls at the Science and Technology Career Fair at the Katie Geiser Civic Center Library. Community meeting, room 3301 Torrance Boulevard, today, January 29th at 6:30 p.m. Explore the possibilities of a career as a crime scene technician or investigator, veterinarian assistant, engineering technician or engineer, nurse, medical technician, or physician assistant. Guest panelists will be available to answer questions and provide useful brochures.
Seniors who require mid-year transcripts should start requesting them today at this time. Remember, you would need them for mid-year reports if you're applying for any private school on Common App, or if your particular school is requesting them from you. Some Cal States have been asking students for the transcript due by February 9th, so please check your email daily. You also need to check Naviance if your Cal State is electronic or needs to be mailed. If they need to be mailed, you will need to provide an envelope with the address of the school and stamp. Transcripts are $2 per transcript and takes a minimum of 24 hours to process by the office. Students requesting transcripts and work permits cannot pick up or drop off requests during passing period. You can request transcripts, permits before school, break, lunch, or after school.
Hope Keep Community Helpline open. Deliver the Palos Verdes Peninsula Directory. Community Helpline's only fundraiser. Community service hours will be doubled. Service clubs are welcome. More than 350 team volunteers are needed for a morning of food, fun, and friends. Dress in layers and wear comfortable shoes. Get double service hours. Drivers are also needed. 21 or older on Saturday, February 9th from 7 a.m. to 12 p.m. at Ridgecrest Intermediate School, 28915 North Bay Road, Rancho Palos Verdes. Each route takes approximately 2.5 hours. For more information or to sign up, call Community Helpline at 310-793-1415 or 310-245-5016. Or email at chelpline@yahoo.com.
Volunteer opportunities. Community Helpline. Help people in need or crisis. Community Helpline, a 42-year-old nonprofit confidential listening crisis referred hotline, needs more volunteers to provide support to people in need or crisis. The classes cover issues related to helpline calls, including depression, anxiety, addiction, teen and violence, sexual orientation, and suicide. The next session begins February 26th through April 4th in Redondo Beach. For more information, please call 310-793-1415 or email at chelpline@yahoo.com.
Students, did you still want to place an ad in the yearbook? Ads are still being sold through February 1st. See Mrs. Barth and M2 for information.
Auditions for the spring play are Wednesday and Thursday. Anyone is welcome to audition. Auditions for the spring play will be held after school from 3:15 to 5:30 in E2. Stay posted for more information.
Youth Council's annual youth forum will be held on Tuesday, February 5th, 2013 at the attic from 8:30 to 2 p.m. Sign-ups are now being taken in your high school activities office or with speech and debate teachers. Any students that are interested in debating and discussing topics that may affect you, then sign up and join the fun. The attic is open Monday through Friday from 3 to 9 p.m. The attic includes a computer room, game room, cafe, pool table, basketball, fitness center, and much more. For more information on the attic, call 310-782-8828.
Don't forget to visit JRTC store. Hot chocolates with whipped cream will warm you up during these freezing mornings.
Class and clubs. Japanese Club, please come to the meeting on February 6th in W26 at lunch. We'll be discussing the Multicultural Assembly and Japanese Club dance practice schedule. Please be prompt.
Jones College and Career Club meeting today in the library computer lab at lunch.
There will be a French Club meeting to discuss the Multicultural Day dance on February 6th at lunch in W28.
There will be a freshman info meeting at lunch in L4. All CSF members must turn in their green sheets today. Green sheets for after-school tutoring for today, tomorrow, and Thursdays are due on February 1st to Ms. Walters.
The second annual Day of Anime event is coming in February, calling all artists to submit artwork for the event. Start drawing now. Submit your art to room D2 by Thursday, January 31st.
Come to X11 for Mrs. England's for Freestyle Club every Wednesday. Rap, listen, and have fun. Sign-ups and participants needed to rap for Battle of the Bay.
Book club meeting on Friday at lunch in X2.
Mandatory poly club meeting every Wednesday at lunch in N3.
Auto club meeting Wednesday in C4 at lunch. We'll be discussing our future car meet.
Uno, dos, tres, cuatro.
Chloe, I'm the president of GSA.
I'm Jordan, I'm the vice president of GSA.
We gay people on campus, but for everyone that needs help, and we're here to listen to them.
We can just help people with their problems and support them.
That's a really, really big thing for us.
Just make sure people feel comfortable in the school environment.
Yeah. We even have feeling circles for people to share our feelings. We bring food for people.
We do things like the Trevor Project, other like kind of esteem building things, things that help bullying with gay teens. We might be going to Long Beach Pride in May.
So. Yeah, and some of our members in the club make speeches sometimes to establish our work on the LGBTQ background, so that's also very inspiring.
Okay, we're all family.
The fact that we're all different and that we actually communicate with each other, I find that a special quality that some clubs don't have, but we do.
We're not just a club, we're
a family. We're,
people come up and say, you know, we enjoy coming every week to GSA, that it's a good place, that they feel happy when they're there, they feel safe, and that's a really positive thing.
And that's what we aim for during lunch. Yeah. We do feed them.
Yeah, that's kind of what we aim for, is somewhere just where they can be safe and they can just be themselves.
Yeah. Every Tuesday at lunch.
And she's not in the class, we're usually outside.
Yes, I love you.
Been your bulletin with me, Erica,
and me, Lola.
Don't believe in just watch. Don't believe in just watch. Gold all in my chain. Gold.